Good Friday morning, all. You might be questioning, why am I doing Gunforce 2 again? Well, short answer for that. I was doing I've tried to do a lot of my emulation through the PS3. And I noticed that Final Burn Alpha really wasn't doing this game justice. It really had very poor frame rates and very sloppiness, so I just wasn't happy with the quality of it, and the game I think deserves a better treatment. So 7 in the morning on Friday, and I decided, hey, let's give it a redo. Let's play it through my laptop, through RetroArch, Final Burn Alpha 2012, and let's just give it a little redo and play the game so that way I can feature it, because Gunforce 2 is really, it's an awesome game, and I think it really commands to be seen and heard at the full experience. So without further ado, here we go. Gonna check the audio settings one more time because I might be way too loud. Turns on just a little bit more just to make sure. No idea if there's a Gunforce 1. Little bit to slow down, but it's not too bad. Thank you. just a more enjoyable experience of this game. It's gorgeous. Can't believe they got me with that. like this ninja shrinky dink machine. Oh. Much easier that time than the last. Yeah. God. Oh. Finally. I hate that boss. Final mission, let's go. Come on, boss time. Here we go. And there we go, that's Gunforce 2. Doesn't have an ending, so it just loops. So, thanks for watching again.